Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Tech Unbox. Today we are saying about how we can put a thumbnail on our videos. That's why I'm typing in my YouTube channel, putting my thumbnail. So I'm typing here neon, this one. I want to upload one video here, uploading. I click here, you get like this. I want to upload this video. Today we're saying about how to put thumbnail. Okay, I'm typing in your videos. Which video will take? Okay, just one push away. Then I'm uploading the message. Okay. Then, as you can see, that going down it will come custom insert size thumbnail. Very easy. You click here, you can put anything but 2 MB. Okay, this image is gone. Then you have to publish, it will automatically come on there. Or if I make this change image, I want to put my picture. Okay, this one. This image I put in. Okay, when I go to my channel, publishing. Okay, wait, I'm going back to my channel. I want to put in my channel. When I go to my channel, I can see that the video is ready. I simply showing that one. I'll show the thumbnail, it's correct one. Okay, I'm entering my channel. When I go to my channel, I will see that video with the thumbnail. Thumbnail is very easy to make. Look these videos, make it. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe my channel and put the bell icon on, and see you in the next video. Thank you.